must have been nothing.
You there? Are you here to kill me? Slay the mighty Logrolf while he sits tied and helpless. Rescue. No one knew where I was when I was taken. Who sent you? The Dark Mistress? She sent you? Oh, wait, wait. Molag Bal's altar? Of course. I have to get to Markarth at once. Cut me loose. Oh, freedom. Now get out of my way. I have a task to attend to.
Someone that...
something?
I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
Do you need anything, Farron?
Life here has many advantages. Well done. Yes. I trust you'll put those to good use then. I've located the last known resting place of a set of ancient amulets of night power. They should be among our kind, not laying about unguarded for mortals to find. The amulets increase the effectiveness of your vampiric powers. Of course, I wouldn't be telling you where to find them if I desired them for myself. Good luck. Revel in your power.
You can't beat me!
This is the end for you.
Thank you.
heard something.
citizen.
Boethiah's faithful? I have won this contest before.
Ah, but I have my own champion this time, Logrolf.
What? You?
Mortal, I give you my mace in all its rusted spitefulness. Crush the spirit from Logrolf's bones. Make him bend to me. Bodies. Try it again!
Pay for this! I won't surrender! Call that a swing? I won't surrender! I won't surrender! No more. No more. I submit, Molag Bal. I submit.
You bend to me?
Yes.
You pledge your soul to me?
Yes.
You forsake the weak and pitiful Boethiah?
Yes.
You're mine now, Logrolf. Kill him.
Don't kill me. I don't want to die. 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 No more! No more! No more!
The Mace of Molag Bal. I give you its true power, mortal. When your enemies lie broken and bloody before you, know that I will be watching. Now, I have a soul in oblivion that needs claiming. Take care of the house while I am gone.
Logrolf, while he sits tied, help us.